मालाड मार्भे जनकल्याण नगर में ये दुकान है। ये दुकान आइडेंट लोकेट करना करना भी बहुत इजी है। मैं पवाई से आया मालाड स्टेशन, मालाड स्टेशन से एक बस धर की आया एक नंबर, और एक नंबर से पैदल में 2 मिनट इधर आया और ये दुकान मेरे को मिल गया। और ये दुकान में पहुंचा और दुकान में देखा गणपत जी 9 बजे से दुकान खुला करके बैठ रहा है। और मैं आने के टाइम में एक कस्टमर था, कस्टमर पूछा था वो जो सामान है, वो जो प्रोडक्ट है, उसका क्रेडिबिलिटी क्या है, और गणपत जी उनको समझाया था। इसके बाद गणपत जी मेरे साथ डिस्कशन किया और मेरे को आइटम बाई आइटम सब दिखाया।
चिकन लॉलीपॉप राउंड लॉलीपॉप और एक चिकन ड्रमस्टिक लेग पीस और एक स्पाइसी सलामी
प्रॉन्स का दाम क्या है?
जंबो प्रॉन्स 350 है। स्मॉल मीडियम का 325
इधर कहाँ लोग आता है परचेज करने के लिए?
यहाँ से अपना भूमि वार्ड से आता है, भूमि पार्क से आता है, और एक नंबर से आता है, दो नंबर से आता है, और कारोड़ी से आता है, राठवाड़ी से आता है आदमी लोग, और मठ से भी आता है।
डिमांड किसका था, चिकन और फिश का डिमांड है?
सबका डिमांड सबका है, वैसे उसका इसका करते हैं ज़्यादा, कभी चिकन भी आता है।
क्या क्या किसका डिमांड है?
चिकन चिकन का, चिकन फिश तो प्लस जो ताज़ा पाना चाहिए उसका भी है।
उन लोग इधर बेचते है डिफरेंट ब्रांडेड प्रोडक्ट, उन लोग भी खुद ही प्रोडक्ट है, ओन प्रोडक्ट भी बेचता है। उन लोग का सेल्स है ऑनलाइन और ऑफलाइन। मैडम कीर्तिराज भट्ट अभी तक आया नहीं, उनको मैं इंतजार कर रहा है। ये दुकान, ये बिजनेस उनका ब्रेन चाइल्ड है।
2020 I started shop and I'm in this business from 2018. So first I used to do from house only. Then I decided to expand little bit and then...
How do you from house?
House I used to first actually have this catering type business. So we used to do this catering tiffin or breakfast for offices, for schools, like that. But then due to corona and that everything stopped. Mm-hmm. So I decided to start with the cold storage where I can sell these items, like that time I saw that there is more demand for such goods for delivery. So at a time of corona we started this business.
Yes sir, during corona you started eating?
Cold storage.
Cold storage, yeah.
Yeah.
And in cold storage you kept these non-veg items?
Yeah, non-veg is there, veg is there.
तो क्यों बनाया आपने non-veg selling?
जैसे ये जो items are there very tasty actually. Nuggets and burgers we eat normally in McDonald's or many other places. But they are very much expensive also. Then I saw that कि ये जो items है ये हम लोग घर में भी बना सकते हैं and we can make it in better way and healthy way. So I started with non-veg and veg both, and I also keep veg and non-veg both separate because there are always religious sentiments attached to the food also. People don't like to buy non-veg and veg from non-veg fridge.
But I saw you are mostly non-veg item you are selling.
Yeah, there are many varieties in non-veg actually. In veg, people prefer making at home mostly. Like I have in veg french fries and all that, so there are not many items in veg. But in non-veg there are many items like nuggets and kebabs. Some influences from outside also, from abroad also. So people like they are more like what, like of this burgers and nuggets and no, such items. There are many varieties still coming in non-veg. But now plant-based chicken is also very much popular. If you know plant-based, like it is not non-veg, it is not made of
veg chicken.
Meat, mock meat you can say.
Yeah,
veg chicken. So that is also in trend now. So people are shifting little bit there also. But chicken is chicken, that taste is everybody likes.
Cold storage idea kahan se aaya?
कोल्ड स्टोरेज आएगा ऐसे आया कि दैट टाइम द वन गाय वॉज हियर, ही वॉन्टेड टू सेल दिस बिजनेस टू समवन एंड ही वॉन्टेड टू गो टू दुबई. ही ऑल्सो वॉन्टेड टू क्लोज बिकॉज ऑफ
कोरोना.
सो देन आई सेड ओके लेट मी ट्राई. सो आई बॉट दिस. सो आई बॉट दिस रीजन टू बाय कोल्ड स्टोरेज वॉज इन कैटरिंग बिजनेस. आई सॉ दैट आई हैड टू डिपेंड लॉट ऑन मेनी अदर पीपल. I had to depend on cook, I had to depend on vendors, I had to depend on many other things which due to corona were not able to, means it was not working out. So then I thought that this business is good there where I don't have to depend on many people. Here this person has to sell or deliver and I don't have to depend on chef mainly, and the taste is always same as it is manufactured by branded companies. so taste is not an issue.
And this, how we are delivering now? This delivery is a big issue.
We deliver by this now. Delivery apps are there many, so we deliver with them. Like VFast is there, Borzo and VFast is same. So with them we deliver. Zomato, Swiggy, and nearby areas he does. Means our delivery boy they did who. But far places I send by VFast. But it is like if they order above 1500, then I send it by VFast.
And how do you get order?
I get order on online because my website is there, northstarfood.in. So on that I get order and then I send it by VFast. If it is far, like I take orders from Daisar to Santa Cruz.
That's upon this area only? Because yeah, delivery area.
Previously when I used to do with groupers, I used to get orders from Panvel till Sasunda. So, but that time their deliveries were like 50-60 per day. But then due to that groupers was taken over by Zomato, so we had to close that business.
So,
that time I used to get orders from Kalyan also everywhere.
And you are also supplying?
There also I used to do. I used to mean that time I had 4-5 delivery boys. They used to handle for me.
That was just Corona ka baad?
Last year. But then because they merged, so I had to start on my own again.
So what is now, when you have the both online experience, cooking, catering experience and counter sales experience. What is now, how do you concentrate in business?
Counter sale is like people here like mouth to mouth, they say yeah, here it is good, they get good stuff. I don't buy bulk stuff because buying in bulk stock is like sometimes by keeping that old stock in the fridge. But I always try to take fresh stock, but not that much in bulk. So the reason is I am not able to give that much discount. But people buying, they trust me and they say no, this is from here we get good stuff always and they buy from me only. So in counter sale, my publicity is mouth to mouth from references and everywhere. From far people they come just on the reference. Mere bhai ne bola idhar acha milta hai. Then they like we have a lot of this pork also meat.
So, that is your own product.
No, pork I get it from Pune. I myself I don't eat, but I had to sell because here there is a lot of Catholic people, and for them I sell here, and for that I keep my fridge also separate. So people who are from other religion, they can buy their other items, chicken, fish, or non-veg. So accordingly, I sell pork also, but it is from Pune pork. And it has good demand here.
You are a Brahmin, what?
My husband is Brahmin.
So you are a Brahmin and
I am Maharashtrian. Myself, I am Maharashtrian. I used to eat, but not that much. We are not that much into eating non-veg. We just eat once in a week. It is just fish or chicken we eat. Other items we never tasted or never plan to taste also. So it's okay, like.
But it is just a business.
It is just a business. So, even if it is business, I try to give the best quality. Even one complaint from any customer, I stop my supplier. I change my supplier totally. So
ma'am, my question is, how did you get into entrepreneurship? You are a woman entrepreneur now.
My husband, Rajesh, but he encouraged me a lot. He said, now you took so much care of us and my our two daughters, like from last 20 years, now you do what you want. So I was always interested in doing some business. So we started from 2018.
Catering business.
Catering.
Then from catering we shifted to
cold storage.
Cold storage based business, basically non-veg selling.
Non-veg selling.
Yes. And what is your future plan now?
My future plan is like I want to be a supplier and distributor for all black fish, chicken, and these items. I want to make my own cold storage unit where I can means like there are many other brands, they need cold storage unit. to store their goods. So I am planning to do that.
Achha, you are trying to get into the cold storage business.
Yes.
Because cold storage is the basic need of the hour now.
Yes. It is future now. Because you know, you cannot get anything, everything fresh. You have to keep reserve of everything nowadays. You cannot just we don't know if there is going to be war. See, in outside, abroad countries, because of sometimes climate also, frozen goods are kept more. Because they can get it easily. But we cannot get fresh, only vegetables we can get fresh. But other items are very difficult. Like even in Corona also, because of transportation, even petrol hike was there. So they have to transport more quantity. They cannot transport just 100 or 1 ton or 2 ton. They have to transport more ton, and then they have to keep it in warehouse or cold storage. So I think cold storage is the need of the hour.
And how are you preparing for it?
I have bought one shop in Malad. So there I am planning to open cold storage unit.
And that coastal?
That is near highway only. So it is easy for people, transportation. It is easy to connect to my shop.
So you will basically cater to the brands to store their items?
Yeah, shops. Yeah.
So basically carry and providing a
kind
of storing.
Yes.
तो आप क्या कैसा मैंने कुछ प्रॉब्लम फेस कर रहे हैं कुछ चैलेंजेस आए
चैलेंजेस यानी वही यू शुड हैव नॉलेज ऑफ मेनी थिंग्स बिकॉज व्हेन यू डोंट हैव नॉलेज पीपल टेक एडवांटेज ऑफ दैट एंड वो उसके लिए बहुत लॉस हो जाता है वैसा है तो वो भी फेस किया है बट ओनली थिंग माई बिग सपोर्ट वॉज माई हस्बैंड
अच्छा So now you will be basically into cold store business
yes.
and you will cater to the need of the corporate and basically brands.
Yes.
Those will store
yeah, this is brands I started but I am planning to start my own brand also.
Own brand also.
So with a good food logo. Good food will be the name of the brand. So I am planning and working for it now. So that is the reason my husband is also most of the time outside Bombay, so sourcing for the raw material, which will not cost us so much. So here there is little bit expensive in Bombay.
So you started in 2018 mein shuru kiya, and 2022 you are expanding.
Yes.
Good to going.
Yes, also it's God's blessing and. भगवान ही सब कराता है अपने आप
से आप बैंक लोन लिया और खुद ही का इन्वेस्टमेंट में किया खुद ही का इन्वेस्टमेंट में किया एंड आपका जो आफ्टर किड्स वेयर ग्रोन अप यू स्टार्टेड बिजनेस किया तो हाउ यू आर मैनेजिंग फैमिली लाइफ एंड बिजनेस लाइफ
मम्मी यू डू व्हाट यू लाइक वी विल टेक केयर मोस्टली दे मैनेज Everything at home. If I am not able to do breakfast, they will do breakfast for me. If sometimes I am not able to reach home and do dinner, they will keep dinner ready for me. Hello. Yes.
अभी मैं कीर्तिराज भट्ट का नॉनवेज रिटेलिंग शॉप नॉर्थ स्टार फ्रोजन नॉर्थ स्टार कोल्ड स्टोरेज में है कीर्तिराज जो भट्ट स्टार्टेड है तो वो बिजनेस 2018 में शुरू किया 2020 में पहले शुरू किया कैटरिंग बिजनेस 2020 में डिलीवरी और कोल्ड स्टोरेज बिजनेस को एंटर किया अभी वो कंसंट्रेट कर रहे एक बड़ा नीड है दुनिया में बिजनेस दुनिया का कोल्ड स्टोरेज स्टोरिंग फैसिलिटीज तो वो बिजनेस के लिए अभी शुरू कर रहा है आई विश फॉर बेस्ट